Brianna, how are you doing today?
Good. How are you, Katie? Great to see you and the baby.
Yes. Say hello, LCN.
Hey, LC.
So we've got an upcoming iPIE Gives Day for you guys in our Broomfield store, correct?
Yes, we are very excited. And I believe this is several years in a row to be invited to participate. And what a great way to encourage individuals to support not only the community by supporting the community foundation, but also a local business and get a great meal in the meantime.
Absolutely. Can you tell us about the Broomfield Community Foundation?
Absolutely. The Broomfield Community Foundation, in a nutshell, provides grants to local nonprofits who directly serve Broomfield residents. And our funding priorities fall into five categories, including arts, civic initiatives, such as the museums here locally, education, human service, and seniors. We support nearly 40 organizations that directly serve our residents in those five categories. And our goal is to provide much needed support as we try to recover from the pandemic. So many nonprofit organizations have been impacted. And so that's what the money raised from the iPIE Gives Day will go to.
Elsie and I are looking forward to seeing all of our iPIE fans' bright, shiny faces and all of the Broomfield community supporters for our upcoming iPIE Gives Day.
Well, we're excited too and can't wait to shake hands and see everybody and say thank you in person.
At the very least, bump some elbows, right?
Absolutely.